I want to ride my
bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Roy.
You say God,
give me a choice.
Say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
All I wanna do is bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my
way.
So forget all your duties, oh yeah.
said Kane.
You said John.
I said Wayne.
Hot dog.
I said Cooler Man. I don't want to be the president of America.
I said Smile.
I said Cheese.
Johnny A.
I said Please.
Income tax.
I said Jesus, I don't want to be a candidate for Vietnam or Watergate. Cause all I want to do is
bicycle.
Yeah.
Bicycle.
Yeah.
Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle. Bicycle.
Come on. I want to ride my
Kane.
You say John.
I say Wayne.
Hot dog.
I say Cooler Man. I don't want to be the president of America.
I say Smile.
I say Jesus.
Johnny A.
I say Please.
Income tax.
I say Jesus. I don't want to be a candidate for Vietnam or Watergate. Cause all I want to do is
bicycle.
Yeah.
Bicycle.
Bicycle. I want to ride my
bicycle. Bicycle.
Come on.
Thank you.
Tonight in New Orleans, Louisiana, Queen launched their new album Jazz, 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 hence possibly the location. I'm hoping that Brian May from Queen is on the phone now from New Orleans. Hello, Brian, are you there?
Hello, Annie, yes, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine, fine.
I'm pleased with the opportunity to talk to you.
Yes, indeed. Now, you're, what are you doing at this moment?
We are in New Orleans, Louisiana, and it's very hot and steamy, and we're just about doing a sound check at the moment for a gig tonight.
Yeah. Now, this is, is this the reason, because it's called Jazz, 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 that you've decided to launch the album in New Orleans?
Yes, we felt New Orleans is a home of jazz, and it's also, we feel, pretty close to the home of rock and roll. It's very close to the heart of rock and roll. We came here about 5 years ago supporting Mott the Hoople, and they gave us a great time, and I think sort of changed us from four young guys into a band, you know, so this is our way of saying thank you partly to them.
Yes.
Also, we're having a party here, as you know.
Yes, if I hadn't been here, I'd be there with you.
Yeah,
well, so do I. And
all kinds of people from different countries, from the record companies, because we have two different record companies. And so we have 16 countries here, so it should be quite a laugh.
It's a great fun, I should think. And what else are you... You're staying in America for quite a while after this?
Yeah, we're staying almost until Christmas. We have about 20 dates to do before we come home. We have a few days home at Christmas.
Yeah.
And then we go straight out to Europe to do a few dates there.
Yeah.
And hopefully after that, in March, we go to Japan, which is long overdue. We haven't been for about 3 years. And that should be very hot.
Yeah, I'm any chance of coming back here at all?
Yes, we're talking about it at the moment, and we're thinking in terms of July or so.
Not till then?
Well, we have a lot of commitments to do, really, and I think it'll make sense. What we want to try and do is to get out to not just London, but the whole country. We want to find some way of actually doing the show, but take it around everywhere as opposed to just doing one or two gigs.
Right. Well, I believe that on the new album, you've all contributed...
Yes.
Haven't you? And there's a song, there's a track we're going to play in a moment, written by you, called Dead on Time. Has the title got any significance?
Oh, yes, the title has a lot of significance. I would call it sort of Keep Yourself Alive Revisited, but Keep Yourself Alive got misinterpreted by most people as a sort of hopeful song. It's one of the first songs we ever did, and you had it on the programme.
Yeah.
And this is just being... More definite about it. Everybody has to go sometime.
Well, actually, we do too. Yeah. It's been great talking to you. Thank you very much, and good luck with your album, and have a lovely time. Bye-bye. Bye. Now that track from Jazz, Jazz, Jazz. It's a song written by Brian May, as he said, entitled Dead on Time.
But you never can tell.